So tomorrow morning is the Asheville Marathon on the Biltmore Estate, and I believe all 26.2 miles are run on there, and I'm excited to run it in case you haven't picked that up yet. I always eat, obviously, a plant-based diet, and my number one tip for traveling and eating that is to usually shop at a local health food store, such as Whole Foods. Actually, here in Asheville, it's called Green Life, so that was something new. It's kind of interesting. I'm not sure the story behind it. I'll have to dig around and find it. But this is kind of some of the food I got. I got a kale salad with cashew, and then I got quinoa sweet potato cakes. My old standby is hemp hearts, which are awesome. Sweet potatoes, and then avocado and corn, mango, and some soybeans. And then tomorrow after the race, I have my awesome Vegas Sport protein. And it's all not non-dairy, dairy-free, gluten-free, soy-free. So that's how I fuel myself for training for ultra marathons and then racing or running marathons. If you are curious about the plant-based lifestyle, shoot me an email or leave a comment below and I will try to help you out. Cheers.